All right, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy Jules, and today we're doing another haircut video. You know what I mean, you know what I mean. So yeah, tomorrow getting my hair cut by a salon. My cousin works there and she's gonna be cutting my hair for me. As you can see, it's not been looking too good recently, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, ignore this. Ignore this. It's supposed to be mohawk. But yeah. Also the beard. The peach fuzz. But anyway, so tomorrow I'll be heading over there and I will keep you guys posted. So let's go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are on our way. First things first, gotta go to college. Gotta put in our work. You know what I mean? Yeah, so studies. And then I'll be on my way for the haircut. Let's go! Mi atención has llamado. Y yo contesto el teléfono. De todo ha pasado. Olvidarte, no. La disco está llena y yo pensando disque en ti. Qué locura, mami, qué locura. ¿Será que en este cuento, mami, yo te olvido al fin? Qué locura, mami, qué locura. La disco está llena y yo pensando disque en ti. Se me van, lo hicimos de igual como la Vans. Éramos ganga como el Wu-Tang Clan. Necesito el flash a lo Men in Black. Pa' olvidarme de ella, tengo una botella. Se me fugó la estrella, la vieron porque es que ella. Pa' olvidarme de ella, tengo una botella. Se me fugó la estrella, la vieron porque es que ella. Nah, not the selfish, Baba.
Yeah, I get my inspiration from my own potential. Fuck your taste, I know what's hot. I got my own credentials. I'm going crescendo off my own instrumental. So I don't want your beats. I'm in the game, you're in the stands. I don't want your seats. I'm heating up, peep my numbers. Discovered around the world like Columbus. I'm the one that's been determined by my confidence. Always down to politic, like show me what the offer is. Buzz starting to build, like who brought Russell to the offices? Accomplishments been stacking kinda nicely as of late. But I'm trying to get this flying, to get this dying, to get this cake. Could've signed and been on tour with your favorite independent. But I'm a boss and a boss respects that. I'll be patient for my entrance, cause the quicker you come in is the quicker that you exit. And the more you fight the processes, the less you really let it unfold how it's supposed to. But let me pause the coaching, cause my Spanish chick just rolled through. Don't get cold feet, baby, I know you got on snowshoes. But come here, let me coax you. Got a little liquor here, I guess that we can smoke too. Tried to put her on, but she don't believe enough. She ain't that rough, she ain't a rider, she's naive enough. But she's naive enough to make me get unruly. Make me wanna kick around my car like I was Gucci. But I'm George Clooney in Ocean's 11. I'm trying to pull this caper off, smirk at all the skeptics, piss all of my neighbors off. By neighbors I mean peers, and by peers I mean people who doubted me over the years. Cause I was living out their fears. It's that no excuses, make a movement or get left. I couldn't do a 9 to 5, I felt like that was just a trap. I'm not racing around with rats for a little piece of cheese. I'ma build my own factory, retire at 33. I'm just rhyming on an island, just trying to get this motherfucking guap, guap. This is for the young ones on they shit, no excuses. Young ones really on they no excuses. Oh, I ain't no excuses. I ain't never making no excuses. Young ones really on they shit, daddy. Young ones really on they shit, daddy. Oh, no excuses.
Bitch, big dog autobiography. Made moves with the bros, no choreography. She told me I'm the one, I looked over, said obviously. Then looked up in the mirror like, who the fuck stopping me, huh? Who stopping me, nigga? Shit, who stopping me? At the top, my girl the only one on top of me, nigga. Who stopping me, huh? Who stopping me? Keep it going, don't stop for me. All charged up, I could glow in the dark.
Crazy how one day the legends forget that they equal on this under pressure sequel. We not taking it back, we keeping it pushing. People scared of change, but you'll find me deep in the cushion. Even when I win, it feel like I'm losing. Listening to beats in the Beamer cruising. I think I got another hit, I can feel my body bruising. What's the conclusion, or rather my hypothesis? I'm darker than Gotham is, like reading Nostradamus at 90 degrees. You better believe I know how to turn a profit with ease. Diacritical lifestyle, I'm always overseas. Hurricane Bobby in the studio.
And now, guys, we are back home. So, yeah, this is the cut. Let me just, you know, move closer to the light. This is the cut. I think it looks good. You guys let me know what you think. But yeah, thank you to everyone for watching. Thank you for the love and support. If you made it this far, I really do appreciate it and hope to see you in the videos to come. So let's start this year off, well, this year on YouTube off with a bang. Thank you to everyone for your support. Much love from your boy Jules. Peace.
Industry rule number 4081. Your new shit ain't good as your old shit. See, your new shit is your old shit, son. And this one, let me get some. I wear this 24 karat solid gold rolling for my son as an heirloom. Not for looking dope as I rhyme, as a representation to give your family your time. If you're searching for love in the industry, you'll be let down. They don't love you.
till you dead, and then they call you profound. No matter how mainstream you was in the end, you still underground. That's the truth, feeling close to the cliff like Rick Dalton in the booth. Money ain't the key to happiness, and it's the proof. Modern day rap is like a golden era spoof, but a few of us were surging within the second renaissance. And I know that my debutantes been keeping a legacy going by flowing so involuntarily seamless. Me and my team is finally reaping what we've been sowing like a seamstress. I said I'm